I'm gonna wear this tonight. Can I wear it to our thing?
Yeah.
Should I just wear it to the workout?
Yeah. Yeah.
That actually looks so good on you.
Yeah, I kind of thought that for the intro of this video should give some context. Since I've last shared anything, ran at the Olympics and then immediately took 2 months off because I had to get on top of my injuries, which were one, the ankle, still from early in the year. And then also by the time I got to the Olympics, I had a stress reaction in my pelvis right up near my peenie, which was quite painful. So I had to recover from those. I was like battling between doing what I needed to for my ankle and qualifying for the Olympics. And like, I really don't like running through injuries and it really sucked. And like, I'm still kind of paying for it now. But then on the flip side, I did qualify for the Olympics. So it's like, what do you do in that situation? Running through injuries, I just hate. It doesn't make me feel good at all. And I think being in that place made it really hard to like make videos, but that's all in the past now. And now I'm working back into my training really slowly. I've been back running for probably like a month now or something, just slowly building up. Today I have 6 mile progression, 10 mile run total. And this has been a big week for me in terms of taking a step forward. I had my first long run, which was 12 miles. And then I also had my first workout, which was the same workout I'm doing today. I did it like 2-3 days ago.
Yeah,
that's where I am. It's kind of that time of year where you just start off, everything feels fresh, so that's nice. And hopefully we learn from the mistakes from last year. Eventually I'll be back, hopefully stronger than ever before. Pretty unfit right now, so this feels really hard, so we'll see.
You keep saying that?
Because it's true. I mean, I do say that all the time, even when I'm really fit, I do say it, to be fair, but it's actually true for once. All right, you ready? I've been sipping on codeine, I got pink eyes. 2-3 gon' hit him up, he done got hypnotized. I done made a meal on a white tee, but I ain't franchised. These niggas be the new bitches, they just get right. I done called her to the hotel, she left me paralyzed. Fam, fam, fam. Oh man. These last 2 miles, like my legs are just like fucked. Like they just don't have much left. Aerobically, I'm actually in a decent spot from like just the base work, but my legs still just like have some catching up to do. So I definitely feel it towards the end, but I mean, no complaints here. That was a really solid effort for me.
Did you run?
Okay, I didn't nail it, but did pretty well. Just parking my car, no big deal. It was easy. Nick didn't believe I could do it.
I'm in Hufflepuff colors right now. It's like Carter getting erect.
Hello.
Hello.